plan is so clear, the execution clinical. 4-1 Federer after 19 minutes.
Hardly any time for take back, just very quick and then meet the ball in front.
That was his fastest serve of the match, 131 miles per hour, dispatched. Sheer comfort for Federer.
Look at this, watch this shot, and it's right in there.
Not too shabby either.
He's putting on a clinic.
What
tonight.
Is going right for an hour and 36 minutes?
Yes. It's like he's working on his game, you know. Aniko's loving him chipping, charging, but how about him climbing the ladder?
That's a corker. What a brilliant backhand that was. Dangerous signs for Djokovic with that kind of play coming now. The confidence growing in Federer's swings.
And Novak just a little too predictable. And he didn't really inject the kind of pace we know that he can produce on the back end. You give Federer time, he'll pick you off.